you want to find out where God is moving, find out where the church has become unsettled, restless, and out of balance.
There's a shift that is happening, that the body of Christ has to come to a revelation so that the kingdom of God can inhabit earth.
Say yes to something that is so much better than anything you could ever say no to.
There is a path that creates life, and it's called His presence.
The presence of God was so addictive that He simply said, taste.
God said there's a shift that's happening. What God wants to release and demonstrate, He releases and demonstrates it through the glory of God. He said, I didn't come to number you, I come to weigh you. How much glory are you carrying on your life? He's saying, God, I'll lay it down in the morning all the way through on Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. This is who I am. I will be the living room that you can live through.
But I know there's some things that are not going to change until you get upside down.
It's where things begin to be turned upside down that the birthing of new things begin.
Hey, what's up, everybody? I pray all is well. Welcome to the Living Room Movement live stream. Lean in. Expect God to do the miraculous in this moment as we worship together. Go ahead, share with your friends, spread the word that the Living Room Movement is live right now, and let's lift up the name of Jesus and watch what He does in our midst. He promised that where two or three are gathered in His name, that He is right there. I believe that God is going to manifest His glory as we lift Him up together, touch and agree here on earth as it is in heaven. Come on, let's go into this moment of worship and lift up the name of Jesus together.
If you want to know what heaven looks like, all you got to do is worship. If you want to know what heaven feels like, all you got to do is worship. Come on, we're not going to let a rock cry out in our place. We're not going to let a rock cry out in our place. Hey! You're worthy, Jesus. Hey! Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Over the earth right now. I will be the worshiper that you're looking for. Hey! I will be the worshiper.
What you've done for me, loosed all my shackles and set me free, broke me and gave me the victory. I got a reason to praise. I can't deny what my eyes have seen. What seems impossible, I believe. Look at my life, we got history. I got a reason to praise.
Come on,
say I won't let a rock cry out for me. I won't let a rock cry out for me. No, no, I never let a rock cry out. No,
let's go. Hey,
I can't deny what you've done for me. Loosed all my shackles. Story. I got a reason to praise. Say, I won't
He will not keep quiet.
Song.
Hey!
Woo! Come on, walls fall down when you shout. Chains break when you shout. Come on, prison doors open when you shout. When I shout, walls come down.
right there, right there. Woo! Shout it out, out. It's coming down, down, down. We shout it out loud. There's a shifting in the room right now. There's a shifting in the room right now. It's right here, right now. Yes, it is, yes, it is. Yes, it is, yes, it is. Oh, if you believe it, all things are possible. If you believe it, you can have it.
All things are possible.
Do you believe that he's the healer?
Hey! All things are possible.
Do you believe that he's the way maker?
All things are possible.
Do you believe he's the God that turns the water into wine?
All things are possible.
Do you time.
one day. Thousands elsewhere, thousands elsewhere, thousands elsewhere, thousands elsewhere. I'd rather be right here. No other place, no other place, no other place, God. I'd rather be right here, right here, right here at your feet. I hear Jesus. I don't need nothing else but you. My eyes are fixed on you. My eyes are fixed on you. My eyes are fixed on you. I cry, holy, holy. I cry, holy, holy. I cry, holy, holy. My eyes are fixed. My eyes are fixed on you. My eyes are fixed on you. My eyes are fixed on you. Our Father, all of sing loud. Let this place erupt. Can you hear it? The sound of the sound of heaven touching. Our Father, all of heaven roars on.
Break our walls down.
Spirit.
dwell right. You can dwell right. You can dwell right.
I'm gonna stay right here.
You can dwell right.
Yeah. You can dwell right here.
You can dwell right.
I'm gonna stay right here.
You can dwell right.
Hey, you can build your home.
You can dwell right.
I say you can build your home.
You can dwell right.
Guys, thank you for being a part of this moment right here, the Living Room live stream. I pray that it was a blessing to you. Lori and I want to take this moment and thank you from our heart to yours for being a supporter of this ministry through prayer, through believing, through sowing. I believe like never before that God is taking the Living Room movement to another level because you're a part of that, believing with us, praying for us, leaning into what God wants to release through the Living Room movement. If you've not become a monthly supporter or someone that sows into this ministry, I want to ask you personally right now if you would prayerfully consider doing so. If you receive from this moment in return, sow into what God is doing in the Living Room and through the Living Room. Every gift makes this moment right here possible. If you don't already, follow us on social media, share with your friends, subscribe to our YouTube, and hit the notification button so that you are notified when we go live. Thank you for being a part of the Living Room movement.